Group B of the European Challenger Cup saw Team Bizarre finally clinch a spot in the grand finals after being forced into an overtime tiebreaker with the Poppies. Dark Yodi K earned the title of MVP for Week 7 of the European Challenger Cup, coming out of the jungle and leading his team to victory throughout the day with his Amir and Thor play, which he used to not only pick off his opponents, but also set up big plays for his team.